for your podcast, niggas. I always catch up, but I tired of doing that bullshit, nigga. I tired of keeping myself down the scale just to let your niggas be on top, make you feel how fame and be on top is. I'm making your niggas feel on top, and then you wanna disrespect me and you wanna laugh at me. Ha ha, I'm a fool. And then when you see I catching up, you want to come and try to criticize me and say, oh, you had a good start, oh, you were so. After I helping you punk ass niggas, I putting myself below just to give you all a little bit of leverage, or just to give you all a little bit of average, and you want to come and try and disrespect me at the end of the day, man. Fuck that, nigga. Never do that shit, nigga. Always stay on top, nigga. That's what I have to do, nigga. Every single day, stay on top, nigga. Don't keep yourself backwards for no punk ass nigga. Don't give them fame for a second. You see? That's what I have to learn how to do, you see? Zero tolerance, nigga. Those niggas always there, like, when you give them a little bit of leverage, so you give them a little bit of money, they want to come and try and play. You a punk. Nigga, you're a punk ass nigga. I ain't got time to educate your niggas, bro. I ain't got to teach nobody shit, nigga. I ain't got to teach you nothing, nigga. You got your brain? Use your freaking brain, nigga. I tell them making myself a clown just for you punk ass niggas to feel yourself like you're somebody. And I being the clown at the end of the day, and everybody laughing at me, I'm the clown. But in my mind, I know I'll always be the boss. I know what I'm about, you know? In my mind, I know what I'm about. I just like to let people talk shit, you know? Because people always there to talk funny, goofy shit, you know? People always there to come and gossip. Because I know what I'm about in my mind. And once I know what I'm about in my mind, I don't really give a shit if nobody else, nigga. I don't care if nobody else. I don't care if nobody else. Once I know what I'm about, you see? Because I know what I'm about in my mind, you see? But I tell them making myself look like a clown for you punk ass niggas, bro. And every time I make a move, them same niggas always want to come and hold me back, you see? You see, when I make up my mind and I say, you know what, forget those niggas, they always find a way to try to hold me back, you know? Find a way to come and say, try to come move nice with me. You see, every time I try to make a move, they come and move nice to me. So I'll keep myself backwards again. And it's the same story. But you know what? When they come and cry to me, let all the tears fall. They could cry 10,000 times, you know? I just gotta just keep going and just forget about those niggas, you know? Forget about them, bro. Because it'll just be a cycle for the rest of my life, and I can't be putting up with that bullshit. For you punk ass niggas, I'm out, nigga.